On Deck Greece Dance Team. Okay, Wayne.
So get ready.
Okay, Greece Dance.
Space.
up, Honey Oi Falls Lima on deck, John Marshall. Okay, Honey Oi. Okay, John Marshall.
Here's my ghetto story.
This is a lot of my story.
Been a hell through the fire. Gonna take it higher. Here's my survival story.
This is my story.
Many reasons to sing now. Now we got the keys to the kingdom.
Just when you thought it was safe, we're back.
Let's go.
Next up, Pittsford Mendon and Deck Fairport Dance. Okay, Pittsford Mendon.
Everybody know just who this is, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.
Dance on Deck Williamson. Okay, Fairport Dance.
Thank you.
Jack Penfield Dance. Okay, Williamson.
Stand by for action.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, do it!
Okay, Penfield Dance.
Thank you.
At this time, all varsity advanced 2 and 3 divisions should be coming down on the floor. Okay, Penfield.
Penfield is back. Back in black.
Odyssey Academy.
A varsity.
Okay Gates Chilai.
Excuse me, whose party is this?
Gates Chilai.
Get you some of that.
Richfield Chilai, on deck East Rochester. Okay, Churchville Chilai.
Churchville Chilai High School.
I'm here to tell ya, baby, how to rock your world.
Just blew your chance. Don't mean to ruin your plans. Who dare ruin that game?
What do you think about that? About that? Don't let you wish your girlfriend was hot like me.
We about to do a show. We about to do a show tonight. We about to do a show tonight.
Twice, twice, three times a charm.
Right. What's the celebrity overnight?
Okay, East Rochester.
It's obvious to-
next up, East Rochester, Eastridge, sorry, on deck, Rush Henrietta. Okay, Eastridge.
Your thing, just make sure you're ahead of the game.
Thank you.
Okay, Canandaigua.
Land of the free, home of the brave.
Okay, Waylon Cohacton.
Thank you.
Okay, Wester Anacoit.
Ready?
Go!
If I were you,
it up.
You can't be like us.
First team up, Geneva. Okay, Geneva.
Go!
there can only be one Webster.
Okay, Hilton.
It doesn't get any better than this.
Okay, Aquinas.
Yeah.
I have one thing to say.
Come on.
Yes, I'm back, baby.
Yeah. Let the show begin.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Right now, we're going to be moving on to our scholarship winners. And Angela Visconti will be telling you a little bit about our scholarship program and announcing their names.
Hi, everybody. Thanks so much for coming and celebrating us with us, our 30th anniversary. We're so glad you're here. We hope you have a great time. Did you have a great time? Not too loud, not too loud. Okay, we're very, very excited to say we are able to give out 3 scholarships this year to individuals that are seniors at their prospective schools, and we're able to submit wonderful grades and information regarding what cheerleading means to them, as well as some wonderful letters that came from both teachers and advisors on their behalf. Our first scholarship winner is the Sponsor's Choice Scholarship. It's for a recipient from West Irondequoit High School, Amanda Capelli. Amanda, come on up. Where are you? Here she comes, here she comes. Congratulations, Amanda. You need to take a picture. Yay! Our second recipient is for the scholarship is for the Sister Marlene McQueenie Scholarship. Sister Marlene McQueenie was the cheerleading coach at Cardinal Mooney High School, which is now closed, but we have this award in her remembrance. The recipient is from West Irondequoit High School, Heather York. Come on up, Heather. There she comes. Gotta come up, take a picture. One more picture. Our final scholarship is sponsored by ourselves, the Greater Rochester Cheer Dance Championship. And the recipient is from Honeoy Falls, Lima, Erica Hall. Can Amanda and Heather come back up? We want to take a picture of all 3 of you. Amanda and Heather, can you come back up, please? Amanda and Heather from West Irondequoit, can you come back up, please? With your plaques, please. One more picture. And just before I give up the microphone, I just want to mention my partner in crime is Mary Reisinger, and she is retiring from the committee this year. So would you just do one big cheer for me? Good luck, Mary, on 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that wasn't loud enough. One more time, she's way up there. 1, 2, 3. All right, okay, thank you.
Varsity Intermediate 1, in 3rd place, Wayne. In 2nd place, Pittsford Menden. Varsity Intermediate Level Just as a reminder, at the end of the awards, all of the score sheets will be available in the coach's room. So any of you who didn't get your scores, if you stayed from this morning, they will all be in the coach's room, so you'll want to head back that way. Moving on to the dance division. We have two places. In second place, Greece. And in first place, the dance division, Penfield. Varsity Advanced, Level 3. In fifth place, Rush Henrietta. In fourth place, Pittsford Sutherland. In third place, Varsity Advanced 3, East Rochester. In second place, Varsity Advanced Level 3, Bishop Kearney. Varsity Advanced Level 1 in fourth place, Hilton! In third place, Aquinas. Thank you all next year.